morning, Golden View.
Today is Wednesday, November 10th, 2021, and here are today's announcements.
Today for lunch is a choice of a cheese pizza or a breaded chicken patty with a side of mixed veggies, a banana, and milk.
Attention students! As we all know, there's an upstairs and a downstairs here at Golden View Middle School. The majority of 8th grade classrooms are downstairs, and the majority of 7th grade classes are upstairs.
When you are walking through the hallways, be sure that you are only traveling toward the area where you currently have class.
For example, if your first period is located downstairs and you are walking or hanging out in the upstairs hallway or commons area, you are not doing the right thing. You should be downstairs near the area of your first period class.
Following this policy helps relieve hallway congestion. It also proves a safer environment for all Golden View students and staff.
Also, if you are choosing to socialize with friends in the hallway or commons, make sure you are mindful of where you stand.
Navigation from one area to another quite difficult. Thank you for your cooperation.
Okay, Golden View. Now it's time for Word Up Wednesday, which is GVTV's way of helping you develop a stronger set of vocabulary words.
G
R
A
T
I
T
U
D
E
gratitude
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 gratitude, the quality of being thankful, readiness to show appreciation for and to return kindness.
Now is the time to start your 2021 ASC bookmark contest design. The contest is open to all Golden View students, and the template can be found in the library.
Entries must fit the theme and include the phrase, "Together at our library," and it must be the original work of the student. Artwork can be hand-drawn, digital arts, or computer-generated.
Golden View's winning entry will advance to the district-wide contest, and the winning designs will be reproduced and distributed to all ASC schools. All entries are due Friday, December 3rd.
Okay, Golden View, now it's time for a little history lesson on Veterans Day, which takes place tomorrow.
Veterans Day is a holiday celebrated every year on November 11th. Veterans Day, first called Armistice Day, was first celebrated in 1919 because it was the first anniversary of the end of World War I. Veterans Day is important to celebrate because it means we take time to honor all members of the military and their service to our country. So, Golden View, take time to think about the wonderful people who served our great country.
And finally, remember that tomorrow is a national holiday, which means we do not have school. But we do have school on Friday.
Well, that's all for today, Golden View. Have a wonderful Wednesday.